Let's see. I'm on top of that. I'll figure that out in a minute then. Do. I'll put here. That. All right. Oh, we gotta change who picked it. I'll just put this here for a second, I'll fix it in a minute. All good. All right. That stuff's all good to go. Let's reset that. Get a timer going here. A minute. I can't find the manual, so I can't find out what it would say for like the wind condition. I was muted, I didn't realize that, sorry guys. Here I am talking to myself and stuff, you know. Alright, let me fix this. And that's how like snooze fest I am, right? Like, huh? Okay. I think I'm good to go here. I just gotta play through the story mode and beat it. start our timers then. I think that's like four people. You can play like four people. Like if you have the adapter for it or stuff. Alright, so what am I missing here? One thing I gotta do. Oh, that's good. Let's just start. Get a piece and any time left over on the timer will be stored as item power on the power meter. Collect enough power to give items to help you finish before your opponent. Default difficulty is fine. I'll be your first opponent. I have huge eyes, so I'm pretty accurate. Now, if I can only walk straight, okay? I don't know the controls, so this is gonna be fun. Jesus, this is fun. To stick this stuff. Why did I even do that? Oh, there's another puzzle too, shit. Jeez, man. Oh, What am I doing? Oh, it's that one down there. Yeah, really bad. Well, I don't know if the difficulty like ramped up. I guess we'll find out. It's wheel. Thank you. That one was a little quicker than the other one, though. At least that one wasn't kind of like completely dragging behind. He got the puzzle too. I left it on whatever it left it on. Easy, so. That's what it highlighted. Think we should do it over on normal? We'll see if this ramps up. We'll see how it goes. If it stays like super duper easy like this, I'll play it again on normal. See what it's like. I wonder how many stages there are in this. Any attacks slow down my moves are useless. So you have special powers now? I can't slow you down? That's nice. the audio is desynced. Why is it desynced? That don't make any sense. It shouldn't desync. Do you remember we sorted that out? I can't wait to see his pretty face when you lose. That's great. Mischief, that means he'll do horrible things to me. Fun. Thank you. Yeah, I can hear the desync in my headset too. And this one's right on my ass. There's like right on top of me with this shit. Oh god, don't use things like that on me. Come on. I'm losing. Shit, I lost. Yeah, easy
Thank you.
I'm just gonna let them finish the puzzle now because this is just ridiculous. I got crushed this time. Oh. You almost done with that? What's this do? What kind of jigsaw game is that? Oh, that was my bad. What the heck? I didn't put that there. Ugh. This is not going well for me. And they don't put a lot of puzzles in this, do they? This is like the first puzzle I had in the beginning of the game. Beat that shit away. No, don't sweep my shit away. Shit. Oh my god. Great. This looks like it's gonna go well. That do. Oh god, this is pain. This is tough. So you were saying, El Master? Oh god, this looks like a pain in the ass puzzle. Do not. No! Oh my god, that stupid thing. Go, 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 go. Freaking hate that stop shit. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, I'm screwing up. You drain my power. Go, go, go. Ah, I got you this time. Now, boy, this looks like fun. You have to steal your opponent's chance of victory, great. Thank you. Shit, I lost. No, I don't play tactics on the weekends. Thanks for the 7 months, Kit Mode. I'll continue tactics Monday through Friday. We're playing other games on the list, trying to kind of bump the list up a bit. So yeah. That's why I said either Monday or Tuesday I finish tactics. So I've been trying to like pull games that are like quick off the list and stuff like that and get them kind of done so it's not so long on the weekends. How you been, Kit? I win. Nadida. Oh god, who's this guy? Great. This is rough. But fun. Thank you. Got him. Oh, man. Mystery man. Oh, great. What the heck does this guy look like here? That's great. That's fun. Yeah, he got me in the beginning when he wiped out my abilities. Thank you. He crushed me that time, jeez. Screw you, Mystery Man. Okay, the plane this time. Come on, wiping out all my stuff. Got him. Is that it? That game set match? Why are they all in a spaceship? I guess that is GG. That got really hard towards the end. Like, really hard. What do you guys think of that game? Is that kind of game you guys like? I think I would like it more without all the some of the crazy power ups you can do, like to really like cheese it. That kind of sucks some of the fun out of it and gets it kind of overly crazy. In that other puzzle game, played you play without like a translation? Do I need, just need a translation? A battle royale, jeez. Who says? Huh. And you can promote it if you want.